Hello students, today we are going to learn how to write a report, okay? How to write report for news, report for your school function, report for anything. You're writing report here, okay? So I will tell you how to write that. So this is the format of report writing. First, you have to give the headline of report about what you are going to write, what is the topic of your report, okay? And just below the headline, byline is written. Byline means the name of the author who is writing the report, the name of the reporter, okay? And below that, place and date. Place and date means some accident or incident happened in Mumbai, but you are sitting in Indore and writing the report. So you have to mention the name Indore, not Mumbai, okay? Then after date. And just below that, you have to start your paragraph, like introduction paragraph, body, and then a proper conclusion of your report, okay? So let's get learn in detail about this report writing. So first is headline. What is headline? The headline is the most important part of the report. The headline should give the reader an almost complete idea of what the report is about. Don't make it too long. It should be a short and sweet headline. The byline. Byline means the name of the author or the reporter. The byline is nothing but the name of the author or the reporter who is filing the report. In your case, write your name. If you are writing the report, then the name is your only mention in the report. Okay, it comes just after the headline. You mention your name when you are writing report. And then after, place. Place is what? The place is where you are sitting while writing the report. If you are sitting in Kolkata and writing something about happened in Mumbai, so you should just use Kolkata, not Mumbai, okay? Something happened in Mumbai, but you are sitting in Kolkata and writing the report, so you have to mention the name of Kolkata, not Mumbai. Then after date, the date is the date on which a report is being written. Keep the date format like this: January 20, February 20, whatever month, whatever date will be there, you have to mention the date like in this format, January 20, and no need to use the year. Spell out the name of the month, use a colon after the date, and start writing the introduction of your report. And in introduction, the introducing paragraph should explain to the readers what the event is all about. Most of the readers just read this paragraph and leave. So make sure you include what happened, where, how, and when. You have to be very particular in this, okay? You have to write very precise introduction to grab the attention of the reader. Then after body, after you have mentioned the basic in the introduction, the readers who are interested would like more details about the event. So he or she will read the body. The body should include more details about the event. If someone is talking something, it should be mentioned here. The body can be more than one paragraph. You are free to write more than one paragraph, okay? So at last, you have to give one proper short conclusion of your report. The conclusion is a small paragraph where you can mention what is expected in future or what happened in the past relating to the event, or it can be anything. The motive of the conclusion is to give the report a proper closure so that the report shouldn't sound like it ended suddenly. You have to give proper conclusion to your report. Okay, at last again I'm showing you the format of report writing. This is the format, children. Please have a look once very carefully and maintain it properly. Thank you.